I pop up there. There's my grandfather, who my mama married after my father's father passed away. He helped raise me. He fought in the Vietnam War. He was my best friend growing up. I miss him every day.
He joined in 1983, so he was in the service for a long time because he didn't retire until 2015 as a colonel in the Army. I'm just very thankful for it. You know, he's out away protecting the country I live in, allowing me to do what I want to do, playing hockey.
I know that he was a United States Air Force captain and flight surgeon. After his time in the military, he was a doctor and a surgeon, and he delivered over 9,000 babies. For personally, for me, he's been a huge impact in my life. Throughout like my family's generation, like he's been a huge impact on my dad's life and a major role model for him.
He was in the Army for 5 years. He did 3 tours over in Iraq, Kuwait, and all of 2005 he was in Iraq. He's the only relative that I know that was in the service, so it's kind of cool. And we try to talk about it a little bit here and there. It's pretty cool, and I'm really proud of him.
Thank you to everyone out there who is currently serving or has served.
Thank you guys very much. Really appreciate everything you guys do.
Thank you to everyone that served. We all appreciate it, and we thank you for your service.
Thank you. Thank you for all you've done.
Thank you for your service and your sacrifice in preserving, protecting, and defending our American freedoms. This game and this evening belong to you, and it's a privilege to have you with us here tonight.